Many local businesses are facing an uphill battle while trying to adapt to the economic effects of the pandemic. Owner of Daughter of the Wild, Nikki Vargas, has had to change her marketing tactics to fit an all-digital approach after losing her store this year.
It was a big difference because I would upload all my product and then just sit and wait and hope and pray that someone was able to, in a pandemic, buy jewelry or buy a plant, buy things that some folks wouldn't deem essential.
Loyal customers and Texas State students miss the experience of physically browsing among the many plants and handmade jewelry.
I was actually really looking forward to going to the store in person to see all the things. I know I always follow them on Instagram and I always like the content that they posted, but when it did get shut down, I was actually really sad that I couldn't actually be there in person.
Although she misses having the physical location for her store, Vargas can't help but have doubts about reopening.
Is it going to be realistically smart to open up a shop again during a pandemic? Like, how much, what do I need to consider doing this? And so part of the time I felt like just vacating and leaving. Another part of the time I would be able to see the future with a little bit more clarity and be like, okay, it's still worth holding on to.
Vargas hopes to reopen within a month. To help support her shop, visit Vargas's Instagram page @DaughterOfTheWild. For Bobcat Update, I'm Reginald Jones.